Everybody. So, if you didn't watch my video yesterday, my catch-up video with all my shit I've gotten lately, then you missed out on this decal. It is Evil Dead. And I think, as of last I checked, one person entered. So, they won. Anyways, nobody watches my videos. And if you do, you don't watch it all the way through because I sneak in giveaways. So, we got BAM Horror. The franchises are Devil's Rejects, Scream, Dusk Till Dawn, and Freddy's Dead. So, in honor of one of my favorite horror movies, The Devil's Rejects, I just made some decals. And you can comment below. What should I make you comment? Should I have this ready? I'm doing the devil's work. Comment that below. Comment on the video. Comment what you liked. Comment what you didn't like. But I'm excited for this box. Anyways, here's some decals. You can pick out a decal if you win. Devil's Rejects. Captain Spaulding. Baby. Otis. I love making these decals. I don't necessarily do stick them anywhere, but I'm addicted to making them. Alright, let's do this. Let me get situated. Here's the box. Tissues. Ooh. One up. Let's see what that is. Alright. So I see this thing. Clearly a beer bottle. Of some sort. Cerveza Chengo. From Dusk Till Dawn. And from what I hear, this beer is in a lot of Robert Rodriguez movies. I want to go rewatch that one. That is a cool plop. Plop. Prop. It's glass. Display good with Tom Savini's autograph I have. Let's go with the pin. Bam! Captain Spaulding. This must be a regular pin because there's no number on it. But I am fine with that. That's a good detail on that pin. I can stop shaking it. And it's made by Thick as Thieves. Or it's called Thick as Thieves. Designed by Brian Romero. That's a good pin. The only other Spaulding pin I have is like a little Lego looking pin. Alright. I see the autograph. And it is from Ricky Dean Logan, who played Carlos in Freddy's Dead, The Final Nightmare. And it is a chalkboard. And it is sweet. And it's nice red autograph, which is cool. Bam, COA. they do the numbers now match up. You can go find out when the signing was and whatnot. That is cool. I love my 8x10s, but I love props better. And I have a Freddy Krueger shadow box I've been working on for like a year. I got Freddy Krueger autographed bobblehead by Robert Englund. I have a fedora. I have this now. I have the pill bottle from Bambox. And I got a cool display, the striped shirt as a display for the background. That is cool. The pin is cool. The beer bottle is cool. Now, I'm not a big print guy, so by my calculations, the print must be screened. And it must be my one-up, because I got one. And it is the one-up, 394 out of 500. Be interesting to see what the regular one looks like. That is cool. I love the red tinge. I wonder if that makes it the one-up, if the other one's just white, but it's like a movie poster, basically. A lot of space for autographs, and I'm digging that. I've loved the last two or three prints, and if anybody knows me, I'm not a print guy. It takes a lot for me to like the prints, but I like to get shit autographed, and that's absolutely perfect, so. And that's it. So, let's go through again. Oh, where's spoiler? Here we go. BAM horror spoiler sheet. BAM exclusive Thickest Thieves fan art pins by Brian Romero. I am the devil, and I'm here to do the devil's work. I'm here to do the devil's work. Comment that below for your chance to win that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or maybe all of them. Who knows? Who knows? Maybe I'll. Whoops-a-daisies. Maybe I'll be in the mood. So anyways, the 250 was Otis. And the 250 was Otis. And then the 99 is baby. So let's see what they look like. I still like Spalding the best. I gotta get them all, but I am so excited about these pins. So the print, I was right. Frank Dean did the art. I don't think I mentioned that. Now, Sid, don't blame the movies. Movies don't create psychos. Movies make psychos more creative. This month, we feature artist Frank Dean for the first time in our horror box. We'll go for variant print number to the 500. So, I want the white one too. Usually, I like the regular better than the variant, especially when they do the color change, but red makes sense, the blood. So, I love it, I need both. And I need all the pins. From Dusk Till Dawn, Cerveza Chango, Beer Bottle, Prop Replica by Rabid Weasel Studios. This is a replica bottle, which can be seen in the Titty Twister bar scenes as the drink of choice for sex machine. This is a real beer bottle, so display properly. So for a giveaway on the Bambox community, they're doing Robert Kirkman signed Walking Dead. Must be a comic or something. It says 93 CGCSS 9.8 with Thief of Thieves preview. Enter to win on our trading community. So get on over there, become a member. And if you get this box, get in on that. Oh, see up in the corner here for the autograph. Maybe I didn't do the autograph. Private signing with Ricky Dean Moore, Logan, Carlos from Freddy Dead, The Final Nightmare. In one of Freddy's craziest kills, Carlos dies after Freddy scratches his claws across the chalkboard. So what better prop to have Ricky sign than the chalkboard? Look out for the special replica map that Ricky had made from the movie. And it's censored. And I'm pretty sure it says, "You're effed." But, see, there's the chalkboards, but here's the... That is pretty sweet. So, this box blows it out of the water. There's not an item I love. Let me rephrase that. There's not an item I like. I love everything. Prince, regular, and limited are awesome. This is the limited. The beer bottle, amazing. That was my one up. Where's my pin? And the pins are sick. That's a good pin. Is that everything, right? Pin, prop, autograph. Where did it? Oh. The chalkboard. That is just sweet. And it's a nice autograph in red on the chalkboard. How fucking cool. Alright. That's it. Mind blown. Amazing box. Bam's kicking ass. And taking names. So, appreciate you watching. Remember to Otis and baby and the captain. I'm here to do the devil's work. Comment below. Comment your favorite item. Comment your least favorite item. Comment. I like comments, so comment. All right, love you guys. Out.